want to see, realize, and conceive beauty in form and line and color.
That's what we're supposed to be about, justice and correctness in a specific sense, making the world the type of place that it ought to be.
May I say something to you to give you a true knowledge of yourself and life, so that the same glory and success attained by other men who understand themselves may be yours? Man in the full knowledge of himself is a superb and supreme creature of creation.
And calm means dignity. Means we're gonna walk side by side with you, or through you. We're gonna be with dignity and integrity. We don't want any more than you have, and we're not gonna accept any less than you have.
And yet we look at this country today and look at the mess that we are in. It is time for new blood.
All Afro-American people and organizations should henceforth unite so that the welfare and well-being of our people will be assured. We are resolved to reinforce the common bond of purpose between our people by submerging all of our differences and establishing non-sectarian constructive programs for human rights.
What I pray for is humility, to know that there's something greater than I. Then I have to know that the brute, the bigot, and the batterer are all children of God, whether they know it or not. And I'm supposed to treat them accordingly. And it's hard, and I blow it all the time.
I am more optimistic about the future of America than ever before. America's never been about what one person says he'll do for us. It's about what can be achieved by us together.
If you want to know what you can do, donate. Donate now, $5 or $5,000. Share this page with your Facebook, Twitter, and social media friends and family. Thank you so much.